I grew up hearing phrases like, family first, family is everything. It is unfortunate when families, which are typically sources of love, life and support, can sometimes have dynamics that can negatively impact mental health. Here are five ways your family can be detrimental to your mental health. 1. Unhealthy communication patterns. Constant criticism, lack of empathy, yelling, and negative communication styles can create a toxic environment in a family. This can lead to feelings of worthlessness, anxiety, and stress among family members. 2. Unresolved conflicts. Family conflicts that are not addressed or resolved can fester over time and create tension and emotional distress. Constant conflict within the family can lead to chronic stress, depression, and anxiety. 3. Emotional or physical abuse. Abuse in any form, emotional, physical, or verbal, can have a severe and long-lasting effects on mental health. Being in an abusive family environment can lead to trauma, low self-esteem, anxiety, and other mental health issues. Lack of support. Lack of emotional support, understanding, and validation from family members can make individuals feel isolated and alone. This lack of support can contribute to feelings of loneliness, depression, and anxiety. 5. Unrealistic expectations. Families that have unrealistic expectations of their members can put undue pressure on individuals. Constant pressure to meet certain standards or goals can lead to feelings of inadequacy, stress, and anxiety. Many have died in different ways, like suicide, accident, drug addiction, as a result of family pressure and rejection. A lot of young ladies abroad are facing depression. They wet their pillows every night just because of their family demands. When they cannot meet up to those demands, parents turn into enemies. Siblings turn to wolves. This is disheartening. If you are experiencing any of these issues in your family, it is essential to seek support from a mental health professional. Therapy can help you navigate these challenges and develop coping strategies to protect your mental health. My name is Stephen Wise. Share this video among your family members. It will ignite a light for change.